Hi Pinkies, Monday workout is Pilates and today we'll be targeting the abs. Okay, so the first workout is, we are just warming up before the Pilates. So first workout is bend your knees, sit erect, hands in the front, go down with the tailbone, raise your hands, down, again to the starting position. Similarly again, up, down, next is the Pilates rule of 100. Come to the tabletop and we will just pulse 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This will be till 100. The third one, lie down, again the tabletop position, and we will do the crunches. Keep your hand here and just crunch it. Exhale while coming up. Okay, so this is the third one. The fourth one will be a crunch with a twist. So what we'll do is, again come to the tabletop, crunch and give a twist. Crunch, twist, crunch, twist, crunch, twist. Next is again come to the tabletop position. What we will do here is right and left leg down and then both the legs down. Okay, so we take the upper body, crunch, right leg down, left leg down, both legs down, 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 down. People having cervical issues can just lie down and do the same thing. Down. The next exercise here is to take the legs up. It can be at 90 degrees or at 45 degrees. Take the upper body up. Okay, and what we will do here is we will slide the right leg over the left leg till the knee. Again, people having cervical issues can just lie down and slide. Okay, next, sit. Again, we will be targeting the abs. So what we will do is take a tabletop position. Okay, bring one leg to the near the chest, okay, and then the other. The other leg will be straight. It will not be down. You have to just extend it. Next, what we will do? We will do a Russian twist, but there is a slight variation here. Okay, so first we will take your leg, come to the tabletop, okay? We will bring the leg to the chest. It will be two counts in and out and then one will be a Russian twist. So it will be one, two, Russian twist. One, two, Russian twist. One, two, Russian twist. And the last two. Okay, there is one more we will do is a bridge. The last will be the bridge. Okay, we can do two exercises of bridge here. Okay, one is just pulsing and the other will be in and out. So first will be, okay, come to the bridge position and dip your hips. Okay, after 20 counts, just hold the bridge in that position. Again, for 20 counts. This is holding the bridge. The last we'll be doing is, again, come to the bridge position, but on the toes. Come on the toes. And here what we'll do is, we'll just take this leg in and then out. In and out. Out. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, and then bring the hips down. That's it for today.